How to request receipt or invoice upon checkout. Do you need a receipt or invoice of your hotel booking for your own record or for the purpose of a company claim? Upon checkout, you can obtain it by yourself. Check out this video to find out how to request a receipt or invoice upon checkout. Go to your booking confirmation email. Here, you will see a paid booking in your email. Check your reservation code and email address. Scroll down the email and click on Request Receipt or Tax Invoice. If the RV code and email are pre-filled, you can straightly confirm or edit your details of receipt. However, if RV code and email are not pre-filled, then you need to fill in the reservation code and email by yourself. This is the email that you use for booking. Click Search. You can edit the name, billing address and email of the receipt. Fill in the billing address if needed. Leave blank if not required. After you have confirmed the details, click Generate Receipt PDF. Now, you can have a view of your receipt or invoice upon checkout. Note, you can only download and request for receipt or invoice in your booking confirmation email after you have checked out. Hope this video helps you on how to request receipt or invoice of your hotel booking.
Hi guys, thanks for watching this video. My name is Prasha Naya. I'm working in the marketing department in Softinn as a digital marketing executive. So my role is basically to get as many as well as to know about Softinn and also our products. That's all from me. Thanks. Bye.